Why is my water heater banging?
Are you sure you are not mistaking the noise from the water softener purging and cleaning itself as water heater noise?
I turned off the water softener, and the water heater is still banging.
It could be normal noise as pipes expand and contract under the flow of hot water through them.
The noise is not the pipes, just in the hot water heater.
It could be knocking because there is a water leak, and bubbling is making a knocking sound as air bubbles up.
If I had that much airflow, I'd have an obvious water flow too.
You could have banging because the bubbling up is occurring as water heats up beneath a layer of sediment before bubbling up and rising through the mud.
What mud?
All those minerals the water softener is supposed to remove but may still make it into the hot water heater, rust.
I hope my hot water heater isn't rusting.
If you're unlucky, there is a layer of rust and calcium at the bottom of the hot water heater that the heating element is fighting against. As water bubbles up through before you hear it bang and pop as the hot water bubbles up.
That means I'm at risk of a massive leak when it rusts through.
Yes, and if the mud is bad, you cannot get it to drain through the drain valve until you literally stir up the mud.
I do not use the drain valve very much, because I was afraid it would leak.
The drain valve is a common cause of leaks, particularly if you do not close the valve all the way after draining the tank.
I never thought that I'd be at greater risk of water leaks because I was not draining it.
You can't have problems with hot water heater banging because a heating element is doing its job too well, with uneven heating.
I have not heard of a water heater banging because one element was not working.
I'm thinking more along the lines of a heating element working too well.
If it got so hot that it was broiling, the fuse would blow or the system would shut down because it got too hot.
Thermal cycling can cause banging in your pipes and in your hot water heater.
That's actually worse, because a hot water heater getting so hot that it pops and bangs before shutting off could get so hot it could blow.
The unit does have a temperature pressure relief valve.
But if the banging is because it is literally letting off steam, I need to turn it off until I get it replaced or fixed.